Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Mini Student Space 4 Labs on Indecrypto. So, today we have a second run, and I guess we'll see how it goes. You can see I improved a lot since the last time I played, so let's see what happens. First, we do Escape at Black Mount. So, after a while of trying, then, with a little help, like an advice of CoraFX, I actually managed to get myself to spawn on the highway a few times, and I actually got the proper score, which I'm really happy with, by the way. Of course, I'm doing this in Bugatti, I have Kieran Frantic. I think I am doing this too slowly, but let's see. Nope, okay. I'm gonna try a few times. If it doesn't work, then I'm just switching to the gear and doing it normally. I'm not sure if I can record it. Nice. If I don't hear zone, I know I got it. Okay. That's a post player ghost that is shown right now. Which it doesn't say, but it's post player. Made a mistake and went forward, though I didn't, and I decided to turn. I actually figured that out myself before, like, checking all the hundred car hunts. I was like, wait, don't you mean you want to be here? Something happened to me, 9.3, okay, cool. That's pretty impressive, actually. Okay, my PB here is 9,490 meters. It looks pretty good, actually. No one did a drag in this one. Interesting. So yeah, next we have Solemn at Meteor Crater. I just figured out, like, what rock to land. I still can't do it on drag, but I can do it on hypercar now, which I like. Hummer, 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 hummer. Is that whenever LPB, I was not able to spawn there anymore, even though I would be doing it similarly. It's weird. Okay, that was not a very good run. Because my PB here is 21,839. Next, we have aerobatics at Red Rock. It's like a simple one. Freaking glitched, you're kidding me? It didn't count the downtime. Bro, that hasn't glitched in like months. Seriously? And now out of all time it happens again, man. Really? Pretty impressive because boss play I did this in a speedfire. So, yeah, very original. Somewhat second. I'm quite impressed. I'm sorry if you're hearing a movie in the background. My ankle's looking very loud. Next one is motocross at downhill from here. I had some problems before doing this just a second ago, so.
No idea.
Focused on the route and you'll ace this.
Literally about the place where I was missing out.
Thank you.
plan. I wasn't sure if it go up and down. Like, it said to go down, but there's this one piece of a tree that is hidden behind a bush. I hate it. Kidding me at the start? Flawless like 3 times in a row. Why did I suddenly mess it up completely? Literally, this saves like a second or something. Okay, fine, I'm not doing it this time. It was a good run though. Except for Pontoon.
It's all gonna be over real soon.
There's literally a gap between those trees, I don't get it. Why does it suddenly not work? Okay, I'm assuming that without the cost would be like 43. Or no, 44, yeah. 44, I believe. I mean between Nighthawks. Guys. someone figured that Rebel is faster as well. I said. Okay. Next we have turning car race at the Mini Forsberg 9. Black Red Motorsport Park.
Just before the big climb, you'll have to manage a tough chicane.
Good
work with the throttle.
Control.
Now hammer down.
It was almost a baby face. Pretty gross, though. A million times better than what I had the first time, that's for sure. So next we have Rallycross Race at the Mini Forsberg 8, Black Rift Motorsport Park. That's a yellow. Hello!
When you come up to the big dirt ramp, push your nitro hard.
So on this race, I had slipstream. Thanks to Car FX and Silent Party, we managed to make the switch look good, I should say. Thank you.
come up to the big dirt ramp, push your nitro hard.
Why am I hearing this, like, street noise? Like, what?
Duo.
No. Okay. I'm seconds. This guy did a solo, apparently. Look, top two are Mitsubishis. Possible? Possible. Next we have Rally Ride Race at Stage 2, Glacier Park, Salt Lake. Orange. Still.
No, I haven't switched. Maybe I can just switch to the different orange. This one.
Wait, what? Did I, like, click the first thing on my cursor? Come on. That's not this hammer. I don't even have the camera set on. Why? Leave. I mean, at least closer.
USB Tour West, from the wilderness of Montana's Glacier Park to urban Salt Lake City, Utah.
So here I had a solution run with just car effects. Thanks for that, Tumen. Thanks for that, Tumen. close to that. Close to second though. Solo apparently, I'm not saying anything. This guy has a wheel. And some secret pro settings, I guess. Nice, you have secret exclusive for Lamborghini Gallardo LP570 for Super Leggera at the Bay Area to San Giovanni. Hey, I said it correctly. As far as this is yellow, though it kinda looks orange.
Two.
On your POV.
One.
Got this! You're a rock star!
But like, don't accelerate, because otherwise you're just gonna go straight to the wall. Wall right, because why not? It's actually not that, it's actually still about as fast as Fury, I think. My charger plugged in, why isn't it working? Seven, okay, fine. Kinda looked like it was gonna be six, but okay.
Mm-hmm.
happening to the fence? Unless we have touring car with ourselves on Rookie Race, I'm gonna be in touring car, it's gonna be at Stage 3, Salt Lake, St. George. Blue. Thank you. So it turns out the four ride
speed
is actually
stage number 3 in Utah. Leaving Salt Lake City for St. George and its national parks.
Why is it look like my eyes out? So I also have subscription help. In this case, I had it partially with Cara FX, partially with Sound Play Free. Thanks for the assist, guys. I appreciate the top work. Rock. I don't know why it's there, but there's a freaking tiny rock that is sticking out of that wall. I don't know why, but I always miss to notice this. I should have hit it. This is like the second time.
U.S. Speed Tour West Stage Number 3 in Utah, leaving Salt Lake City for St. George and its national parks. Probably even better, but
If it's a stream, it's okay, I swear. As long as you're finding it works, you understand. Can I please cut you off? Quit focusing on me for some reason.
Six.
That's also like average mode for that solo. Nice. 456. That's pretty good. In my opinion. So currently you have 1,398,658 points entered. I didn't expect to be this high. I'm glad I got help from those two people. I mean, from those two people. There you go. Thanks a lot, guys. So next time is gonna be Polar Rush. Off-road Escape is Saint Julian, I already know, as it was on the original Polar Rush. Aerobatics, probably also gonna be Saint Julian. Speed Trap is gonna be the one at Glacier Park, yeah. The annoying one. Alpha Grand Prix Raid, I forgot which one this is. Powerboat access for Proto Offshore Kido. That one is in the Pacific Coast or something. Like, it's the 1 year big ship. That one wasn't assigned for a very long time. Street Race access from the MWM5. Forgot which one this is. Drift, it's one of those in New York. Rally Raid Race, I forgot which one it is too. And Alpha Grand Prix versus Street Race, I'm gonna be in Alpha Grand Prix car. That's gonna be access for Red Bull RP14. And that one, I think it's Coconut Grove? Or is this something like that? I don't know. That's gonna be Wolfguard and then Dominion Kings. And then we're gonna get a new episode of Motherflix. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a like. Subscribe to see more videos like this. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Just wait my hand.